nervous again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Daddy, I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules. I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
Simple. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself. Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with nowhere else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
I'll never be.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor, unfortunate soul. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much. Just your voice, you poor, unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead inside this hole. Not some jetsam, now I've got it, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul. A Lugus of Ruga come winds of the Caspian Sea. Princess Glossina said, Max Laventitis, the fortune to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
Really does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.